The Pro Football Hall of Fame had two more groups of semifinalists for the class of 2024 to announce on Wednesday. And that included two prominent and very well-known figures in the history of the Chicago Bears, who are a step closer to enshrinement. The Seniors Committee has selected former defensive tackle Steve McMichael as one of 31 semifinalists for the class of 2024. He played 13 of his 15 NFL seasons with the Bears, twice being named a first-team All-Pro and twice making the Pro Bowl, helping the Bears to 7 playoff appearances and a Super Bowl 20 win. He finished with 92.5 sacks in 191 career games with the Bears. Principal owner Virginia McCaskey is also a semifinalist for the class of 2024, being named as one of 29 to be up for a Coach Contributor category honor. The daughter of team founder George Halas, she's owned the Bears since her father's death in 1983, as she approaches 40 years of running the franchise. She turned 100 years old in January. Now the next step for both comes on July 27th, when the committees for both categories will narrow their groups eligible for enshrinement down to 25.